could I have gone from the king of rock and roll to this old guy in a rest home?
You were an Elvis impersonator.
You fell off a stage and broke your hip? Who was it? 20 years ago.
That's when they took a piece of my brain. I got a little bag of sand up there now.
Jack, President Kennedy was a white man.
They dyed me this color. What we have here at Shady Rest is an Egyptian soul sucker of some sort.
Some kind of Bubba Hotep.
You know, a mummy hiding out, feeding on the sleeping.
He can just keep on feeding unless he's finally destroyed.
All right, man, let's go.
Baby.